today's race is over in the UK at Donington Park. Be racing on the Grand Prix circuit as opposed to the national circuit version. We'll be racing with the hairpin.
20 minutes. Okay,
man,
get ready.
Here we go. Starting 22nd out of 28.
Green.
On the tires from a slide.
Car right. Still there. Clear right.
B27, keep it together. Come on, the race isn't over yet.
On your left.
Take it going side by side through there. I would have lost my shit, get into an accident. Riding over railroad tracks all the time with the thumping.
Right side.
If it was an hour-long race, I would definitely go in for tires. fishtailed around the hairpin that time. Back up to 22nd where it started out at. See if I can move forward now. Just pick up a spot or two. There's something wrong with the front end as I go past pit road here. If I don't hear anything, I should be okay. Starting to stretch away from us.
On your left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Half distance. Fuel looks good.
Took my eye off the line for just a second. looking down at the dashboard here and I went and screwed up a bit. My second time out of track limits. They can penalize me with a drive-through and think on the next one. Closing the gap a little. Another spot or two in this next 5 minutes.
Seconds. Slow into Melbourne Airport.
try to set this guy up for a pass. I'm thinking at the top of the hill. See if we can get him up to the top of the hill here, coming off this turn.
All left, clear left.
No. No, I couldn't pull off.
Thank you. Clear left.
I love when they battle one another and forget about me. Spot to get around me. This next one's tight too. Uh-oh, here he comes on the left. For sure. The first five and the last five were pretty active.
Right side. Roger line, clear right, money right, clear right.
It's a good battle with these guys the last few minutes. Turns at this track. It's blind elevation, right-hander here. You just make the turn knowing that the road is there waiting for you. And hope you've got grip when you're coming off of that bump there. Well, that was certainly a fun 20 minutes. I'm going to start spending more time here at Donington. Try to get better at this track. If I can qualify in the top one-third, maybe I can, you know, eventually fight for podiums. But starting in the back, don't stand a chance of picking up that much space on these guys on this track.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
Fun.
Oh.